He found the game, yeah.
Well, send
Just
him an
bring the
invite.
green. Okay.
Alright, Sammy, this is for you. since you decided to go pass out or whatever you're doing. The blue dots is what you
Thought
want.
she said, Thought she said her husband was coming home.
Oh.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go through, collect all these, and there are more down here. Plenty more, but we're moving in stages. Hopefully, all this stuff can make sense for you. So we're gonna start here, go back up to there. Oh.
Ooh, are we live?
Yes. Yeah, we're live. We're on the, YouTube channel. So 7th Ave to 39th Street and right in the back alley.
Hello.
Yeah, I don't have followers and whatever, so I'll probably end up having like zero views, but I don't give a shit. Whatever. Watch my stuff. Like it, don't like it. I don't give a fuck.
I think I wanted to do that too. It's a dream of his. Hopefully he'll be able to achieve it one day. He had a few views on GTA. Guess somebody
got here first. Yeah.
It's not your fault. Yep. You're on the online type, not the same one with the online type. Boom! Oh, another item. I'm gonna deconstruct that again. This is level 17 I need. So many items.
Dude, they're here right now. Sarah's setting up an A station right on the corner. I told you, man. Didn't I tell you? They're behind the virus. They're behind the National Guard coming
next
in.
Next one is near where we're at, 38th Street and 8th Ave is close.
The one world government, they tried it after 9/11 with the flu vaccine. That didn't work. So now they've engineered another false flag attack on the heart of the free world.
9/11?
Alright, sorry.
You're 8 years old. Will you ever hear conspiracy shit?
Hello?
Hello? Did you go back and get it? Oh, you're fast traveling. Alright, I'll stand by the spot.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, go on to the next one.
That one's underground.
Is that a phone? Yeah, it's underground. Definitely underground. It's agent I need, also. 0, 3 out of 4. Let's go this way.
Wow. Wow, I just got destroyed in here.
Oh, I thought they weren't gonna destroy you.
Gonna get my ass handed to me.
Yep. There's my special little gun there. There we go. Oh, shoot. They threw a bomb. Oh, they're doing my gun up. Oh, there's a box there, no wonder. Oh, shoot. Thanks.
Oh, man, there's guys behind
those
us, too.
Level, those
fuckers,
are level
or where
21.
Are they? No?
They're your level. No wonder I
yeah. Yeah, you'll get smoked. Don't even try it.
Yeah. Yeah. We got this.
Damn it.
Oh, you're about to die. Go, 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 go. Go stick. I'll be right here.
Damn it. Those grenades are going the wrong way. I want them to kill this guy.
Yeah, you're about to die.
Fuck.
Careful. Did your health get
respawned? No. I'm done.
No?
Nope.
Oh,
holy
just
shit.
Just run. Forget that guy. Just run. Get out of
there. This is insane.
Yep. I'm seeing you in the distance.
Oh my god.
Don't die. They're like right here. Switch to your thing, you know, the one that's always charged to give everybody a boost. Yeah, there you go. That's the idea.
Oh!
Oh, shoot.
Damn it.
Dang. Yep. I'm heading back to
that wasn't back. Supposed to happen.
Yep. yep, you're right. You got your ass handed to you.
Yeah. and the worst part about it is this being broadcasted. 7 minutes in, I get my ass handed to me. Whatever.
Yep.
Half the people that'll watch this anyways are gonna be like, damn, you see his level? Look at that, it's crazy.
I knew I was gonna get tortured out there. Alright, let's try this again. There's ammo. I know you said you needed those. Alright, let's go. That's the blinky down here. That's where we were heading, right? Where the phone thing is on the net?
Yeah, phone recording.
Alright, 85 meters to go.
Yeah, it's me. I have no idea when they'll let me go home.
Are you at work? Tell me you're not at work.
Listen, honey, we're having all kinds of trouble with the main turbine, and if the power goes off, the whole island's screwed. I can't leave right now. And even if I wanted to, well, the army's here, and...
Wait, they're holding you there? Holy shit, Jack, are you okay?
I'm fine, I'm okay, but I don't know when I'll get out of here. So go to Sandy's, take the boys, and stay inside. I'll get home when I can. I love you.
Hey, where's the phone?
Next to the playscape. Take a left. Left. Yep, left.
Well, I thought we were going underground for the other one.
Yeah, well, this one was closer, so.
Okay, gotcha. We're still gonna go
later. Yeah, it's all recorded anyway, so you can always go back to it. No problem.
Okay. Yep.
Now, sometimes they want to hold on to their shit at any cost. Might even try to kill you to protect it. Yeah, I've seen that. In that case, measure up the biggest guy they got and shoot him in the head. Just drop that guy, and the others will listen. Remember, he'd do the same to you if he could. Point blank, right in the head. Got it. With kids, it's even easier. Just aim at the kid and they'll back down. No need to waste the ammo. If they got a dog, you can either threaten the dog or take it out. And if you got the guts to do it, you can even bring it back here and roast it. Wait, you mean you eat the dog? Hey, it actually tastes all right, if it's lean.
No, but it's black.
So this is the one that, where we died.
We got toasted, yeah.
Yeah.
Level 21. Wait, there's an echo.
So, Sammy, this one is going to be probably way too hard for you to go in solo. Just let us know next time we're all online, we'll go with you. Just let those guys cut the corner, and we can go right up to it without even shooting.
Bobby, I got trouble. Got someone at the press office.
What'd they say?
They said they don't know if the home game is canceled indefinitely and the
it's right out
shot,
in front
so
right here.
No one's traveling. Really? I mean, the whole league's closed down.
Yeah, it's like right here.
Not play.
I know. The whole world's
and the phone is straight across from where I'm aiming. You run straight across right there next to the bench.
Yeah, I mean, the echo here to collect it, though? Where's
yeah.
That?
Right here in the center, I thought.
I gave you what you want.
Yeah, and we need a doctor too.
If you've already gotten it, then you don't need to collect it again.
I'm a goddamn nurse.
Just go grab that. Just go grab that cell phone. I'm sure you got this one. If you've activated it, I'm sure you got it.
Let me check. No, it says new.
Really? Oh well, you just picked it up then, right?
Nope. I didn't pick it up yet because it's something new on the intel.
Huh.
If I got it, it wouldn't even light up. I gotta find it where,
Yeah, but there's only just these...
The beginning, I guess.
These guys right here, plus the one guy up by the steps. There's nothing else this way.
Okay. Try to step by the echo, and then I'll try to reconstruct it.
I don't know if you exit the echo.
Wait, over here, yeah. Alright. Have it. No, it's still here. Fine. Gotta find it. The beginning of it. Down here somewhere. Alright. These people keep popping up on here. I don't know where the beginning is. You'll get that phone at least. This way.
13,000. Fuck. Yeah, you can do it.
Alright, I got the phone. I need to figure out about the echo though. Thank you. It had to start somewhere before we come downstairs. Where it started.
You picked up the phone?
Yeah, I got the phone. I'm just trying to get the echo now.
Yeah, the echo's gotta be for whatever is sitting right here. There's like four guys, and that's it. There's really nothing else.
Let me check the intel again. Yeah, I gotta pick it up still. It's still on here. I haven't picked it up yet. It only lets you pick it up. And I don't know where the thing is where it talks about it.
Well, is it gonna, it'll populate back up on your map, won't it?
I thought we were far away though. It keeps on doing the same thing with the hologram of the guys. It's gotta be where it reconstructs it, you know? I just don't do that. And it's not doing that for me. Yeah. Very far away.
I wish the cars would explode.
Yeah, a little more action. There's that one in Macy's I still gotta get to. Still lit up, this echo still lit up.
Damn, there's nothing good here. Hurry up, man. I got that.
Just don't know how to make it repopulate.
You just gotta walk past it, right? Whoa!
I did, I walked out.
Bunch of guys. There he is.
Again, Naomi. This is Ali from 89.8 again, and I have some good news for you.
What?
Princess, you are going to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Grandma, we won! We won!
So, who are you going to take with you?
My grandma!
Well, you tell Grandma to make sure you have a great time, okay?
Okay.
Now, put your grandma on the line so we can get her those tickets for you.
Okay, Grandma!
Yeah.
Bastard.
doesn't show it. Sorry, I'm at the phone.
Nah, just kidding. It's me, Jen. I can't answer right now, but leave a message and I'll call you back. Peace.
Hi, it's me again. There's something I wanted you to hear. Listen. It's birds, Jen. After 9 years behind bars, I can't tell you how refreshing that is. Ah, oh, I've got to go now. I got some last-minute Christmas shopping to do. But don't worry. You'll see a lot more of me soon. Remember how I used to say even prison couldn't keep us apart? Oh, and I ran into your boyfriend. He says hi. Peace.
They should have gave you like a GoPad or something. You know, Segway or a hoverboard. I mean, fucking A, it's 2016. Where the hell's a hoverboard?
Yeah. Something. That's what I said. A vehicle or something.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there. Diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing field.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware, too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there. City Council Accessibility Office. What can I do for you?
Yeah, this is Staff Sergeant Max Cooper. I need translators to help man the depots. Armenian, West African dialects. You'll know better than me, anything rare for New York. Most of the times we get families and someone translates for the rest, but shit, it's just crazy down here.
I'll make some calls and get back to you.
Thanks, ma'am. Much appreciated.
Oh, this is the one at Macy's. This is why I'm Macy's. I guess you need the two then. This is the one with all them super guys. I'm gonna get that toasted and miss them. Yep.
Oh shit.
Yep, I told you.
That's
what I said. Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna fucking do this shit on normal?
Easy. Yeah.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any known Arpal Amorth used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there. As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
You know, we did find that Echo last time we were here.
Yeah, I wish I would have got it now that I know there was one in here. But I kept skipping everything. Like I said, I'll just come back for it all.
Yep. I got it lit up on me. In here. Remember he was all talking about goodies and stuff too? It's right here, somewhere on that. It's over here, Bo. Oh shoot, there's a guy over here. Oh, dang. Oh, in here.
Morning. Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Sounds like there's a fire in the building.
There we go.
I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 and change. Happy holidays.
Right. Are we gonna finish this picture?
I mean, we could. We can. Or we could just skip it. I mean, I don't think it's gonna be hard. I'm a level 21 at least, right? Yeah.
You are, not me though. these guys are as high as me.
I mean, we could skip it, can't we? We just walk out of here?
Yeah.
So, since we are recording and this would be like wasted airtime, I guess.
Yeah. Remember, Sweet Sammy did this one with us.
Yeah.
Alright. At least we got the,
Somebody out there. You need my help.
Echo. Don't stop! I just couldn't do that alone, though. Got the other echo I needed a while ago.
Just that one from that, picture, remember? I was like, damn it, it's got one of these things in the background.
Yeah, the first one. This is the first thing. Yep.
I'm sorry, which paper are you from?
I'm from the radio man. There's been rumors that the government is sealing off this area to hide something.
I have to look at the
some
data.
People say it's the blast zone of an explosion.
Yeah. Nothing else up there, so it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Big city.
Yeah, this is only a portion of Manhattan, though.
Yeah, I know. Yep. Oh, yeah, sleepers. Oh, the middle of the school. Perfect.
Aim the gun at him and he's like, alright, I don't want my candy bar. I just want my life. I've always wondered, oh shit, it just blew up the tires, yep, and that's exactly what I wondered. What would happen to the civilian if he was next to a car bomb or whatever going off? And I just answered that. He dies.
Yep.
Hey, it worked. We've got 3 pigeons trapped in that box thing on the roof.
Great. I'll be back in like 20 minutes. Then I'll talk you through plucking and gutting.
I'm not doing that.
If you want to meet dinner, you are. Come on, it's the least I can do after you force me to learn friggin' CSS. You need to get some rubber gloves and these shitty pigeons.
Fast travel to me?
And some scissors for the wings.
Are you gonna run?
If I puke, it's on you. Like, literally.
Okay.
Right here by you?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I got this one. Alright.
I wonder if this one's located down, underground. Yep, it's underground. Yeah, this one's stupid map. Should've picked Detroit. It's instead of Manhattan. It would have been less of this craziness with the map.
Yep. Those are new. That's good. I could hold, used to you could hold about 6 items for the dark zone place. Now you can hold 7 on my packer. Hmm. Yep. Are you downstairs?
How many? Yeah. How many can I hold?
It's in the back 8? Of your bag, or I thought it was. 8?
Yeah, sometimes it shows up. Yeah, it's 8.
Oh, it's also in the inventory. Yeah, right there. It has how many you got in your pack, and then next to it has the hazardous sign thing.
That's it. You're at a 7.
I found the mother load. What? 8 sacks of Canyon AA green dry. Can't be more than a couple of months old. Coffee beans. Are you insane? I know, right? I got a gas fired air roaster too. Come on, I know you like French roasts. How the fuck did you? No, never mind. I'll be right over.
Right there, yeah, I got that one. Got someone named Flowers invited.
Say that again?
Someone named Flowers invited. Not my friend.
Hmm. Yeah, I don't know who the hell they are.
They must have liked Felson.
One guy I was gaming with last night, he sent me a friend request. Not the diffuse guy or deuces, rather.
Yeah. Yeah.
One other guy, I don't know what the hell.
Never mind, he didn't come. Not the one to your place. Was it the hospital thing? I already got this one.
Renee, ready. It's your mother. Yeah. I got your message, and I know, honey. I've known for a long time, and it's okay. Nothing you could do could stop me from loving you. But Renee, I've seen the news. I'm so worried about you right now. What I need you to do is to be strong for you and Julie.
Julie.
Stay safe.
And you're look a after lesbian. Each other.
I love you, Renee. Call me when you get this.
Hold the phone recording here.
Yeah. It's Renee and Julie. She's like, I've known for a long time. She's like, I love you, but what I need you to do right now is stay strong. Get the coochie out your mouth and stay strong.
Yep.
No, that little turret, the mini turret, is just good for distraction. It's not like really effective. It's just a form of distraction, just so the guys can kind of gear towards wanting to take that out instead of you.
It's Renee.
Yeah.
And I hope you get this message.
More of attention.
I'm okay. But I can't get out of Manhattan, and everyone's getting sick. I had to have a couple of drinks to get up the nerve to call you. There's something I wanted to tell you in person, but now I don't know if, I'm gay, Mom. I've always been gay. It's why I came to New York, and Julie isn't my roommate, Mom. Well, she is, but... I hope you're okay, Mom, and I hope you're okay about this, and that you don't hate me, and that you're okay. I love you, Mom. I love you.
Oh, it's the Renee. It's the phone. I'm gay, Mom. Julie was her roommate. She said.
Police station.
The survival guy right there?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have nothing. I must have got them. Let me see.
Hostage key required.
This one.
I thought we already did this mission before.
There's a cage over here, it says open.
Yeah. You gotta probably do them.
When they blow up like that. Oh, we got hard shell pack. Okay.
Yeah. Tell me some good news. Yeah, I'm looking at a big red brick apartment complex over by the East River. Looks easy to defend. No armor to speak of, and there's still people around. Rich folk. Shouldn't cause us any problems, and probably got a lot of food and shit stashed. I say we set up here.
You and your boy shake the place up. Cause some trouble and see who fights back. Things are as good as you say. I'll talk to Lorraine, see what she thinks about moving in. Understand?
Oh, yeah, I feel that.
Then get on it.
Okay, we got another join. Don't know who he is, but he obviously wanted to come and join us.
Yeah, it's probably because I started that mission and then we exited out of it.
Oh, yeah. I think it's probably right there by it. I'm level 17, yes.
John, where are you? We're right at the gate. The National Guard haven't let anyone through in like half an hour. People are fighting with the guards. Shit! Someone just threw a brick. This is getting ugly. Where are you?
We're about a mile behind you. Nothing's moving. People are leaving their cars and walking. Hey, what's happening?
John, they shot someone. Linda, get down. They... John! John! Hello?
Yeah, he's just going to end up following us kind of aimlessly until he decides he wants to quit, leave us, or fucking put the mic on and figure out what we're doing. Yeah, follow us.
Yeah, if follow us and collect all the stuff. Gotta use this one. Alright, got it.
911, what is your emergency?
I'm the nurse at Beach Saint Elementary School. I need an ambulance. We have two very sick children in the infirmary. They're running high fevers, vomiting, extremely photosensitive, and I can see spots developing on their legs and chest. Please hold.
Yeah, there's a bomb this way anyways.
Another agent has joined your team.
I got another one that's going too.
Yeah, I think because they all want to go play that mission. Sorry, guys, if that's what you guys are wanting to do, you're on your own.
We had to get an echo in there.
There's an echo. Literally echo.
Yep.
To
the hospital thing?
Hmm? Yeah, it keeps popping up. Probably were eating them, cooking them up, and eating them.
Hey, I love you, Ma.
I love you too, Em.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Dad?
What is it?
I just shot a guy, Dad. He stopped moving, and I think he's dead.
Where are you? Are you okay?
No!
Are you hurt? Did he hurt you?
He was in the store, Dad. I had my gun, like you said, and he was in the pharmacy on 4th, and he was shouting at me, and he pushed me, and he...
Are you okay? Did anyone see you? Come home, Clara. Just get home now.
Okay. I'm okay. I got the flu pills, Dad. I got the throat spray, too. I'm coming home.
Let's find this spot here.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team. Here.
I can get out.
we're traveling across back to the other side, because before we get too far to the right, we might as well finish everything to the left. Okay. Still a shit ton of dots.
Yep. Alright, we got one to follow this, get some of the stuff too.
That's cool. You can do that.
You fast traveled, right?
All I ask is that you hit the like button, subscribe, and, you know, fucking share it, goddammit. And one more very important thing to do is not to vote for Trump. Wow, look at all these look at all these people in the cage over here. They're all coughing.
Ooh.
Yeah, you can follow us, but if you're a Trump supporter, fuck off.
Yeah.
We're
all the way down here in the middle.
Yeah. If you support Trump, this is exactly what the fuck is gonna happen. Yeah, it said just you fast travel.
Yep, I found all the list on the map. I needed two more things on here anyways. I don't know which two I'm missing, but I'm missing two things.
Hello, caller. You're on the air? Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world, or anything like that. The world existed long before us, and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's...
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
What'd you believe those two guys left?
Yeah, like I said, they were probably looking strictly just to do the mission, and since we're not...
Yeah, but when you tell them about not voting for Trump...
Yeah.
They probably took it
to heart.
I bet you anything.
Like, fuck you, motherfucker, I'm gonna vote for Trump.
For anyways, yep. You found the survival guide?
Mm-hmm.
Where was it?
Right next to the couch here.
Oh. I guess I have it, because it's not lighting up on my thing.
Shit's all glitched out. I can't even pick anything up right there. Oh well.
Oh, that happened to him today. He had to go with the fast travel, and I had to wait till he come back. Uh-oh, bad guy. I'm just first
Ah!
found it. I think I have it because it's not showing up. But it's right here. It's with the phone. Oh shoot. Run, run, run.
Hey, I heard what happened. How are you?
Fine, I guess. Probably just really tired. They locked the whole place down. Put all of us in quarantine. I'm actually sitting in a plastic bubble right now. No kidding.
Jesus, that's insane.
What about you? How are you holding up?
I'm on my first break now in 6 hours, eating a candy bar for breakfast. But I shouldn't complain, I guess.
Forget them. Oh, shit, we're being surrounded.
Mm-hmm. Go yeah, up and out.
Over here, too.
Yep.
Die. Let's go die. Yep. Good.
Just bleed out and then spawn to where I'm at.
Okay. Base of operations. And then I'll just fast travel.
Alright, the gun's checked out. Let's do this.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Here I come. Oh yeah, I had that one sent to the airport.
Oh yeah, this is the good stuff.
Think you'll achieve with it?
The lockdown is a necessary precaution to control the situation. We have enough to handle as it is.
But what are you doing to let people pass through? Most people just want to leave the city to meet with their family.
We will reevaluate the relocation plan at some point, but for now, the lockdown holds. Now, miss, I've got work to do here. You really should stop looking for trouble and make sure your own family is safe.
That was stupid.